The arguments in 2001 power scams case against Movin Godinho commenced on Thursday. Advocate Iris Rodriguez has filed an application seeking to assist the prosecution in the case. Here's why. Ex-power minister and current Panchayat Minister Movin Godinho, along with four others, are facing trial under various sections of the Prosecution of Corruption Act 1988. It was Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar himself who had pushed the case against Godinho, alleging a major scam on power department. And now the Chief Minister and Movin are in the same cabinet colleagues. And it's this disharmony and possible conflict of interest that activist lawyer Iris Rodriguez questions, hence he seeks the court's permission to assist the prosecution.
In 2001, Manohar Parrikar had accused Movin Godinho of a power scam to the tune of 30 crores. Today, he is part of his own cabinet and he may try to derail the trial. And that is the reason I have sought to assist the prosecution. In fact, Movin Godinho's advocate has objected to my assisting the prosecution, saying that I have animosity with the accused number one, Movin Godinho. So I've explained to the court that they need to show to the court what animosity I have with Movin Godinho. I have none. The Goa government, which has been appointing special public prosecutors in all sorts of small cases, have not appointed one in this case, and that this case, being a multi-crore scam case, merits the appointment of a special public prosecutor. So now it will be for the court to decide whether the court allows me to assist the prosecution or not.
On 17 January, the Supreme Court had upheld the High Court order. The top court had directed framing of charges against all accused. Our video journalist Irshad Sheikh from Panaji.